Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? I saw on some chat forum a lady texted, "What's the matter with men these days? Let me fill you in on what the hell the problem that we have." Nobody else, no other guy is going to tell you this, but I will. As little boys, we're taught to suck it up. What are you crying for, Johnny? It's just a damn football game. Give me 20 laps around the damn field. Grow a set. Why don't you man up? What the hell's the matter with you? I should knock you around for that, you bum. And then when we grow up, become emotional invalids. What are we told by some women? You need to get in touch with your feminine side. Where are your feelings at? You need to show more feelings. So finally we meet that woman, the woman that we love. And we break the old the crap that has been pounded through our heads as child and adolescence, and we put her on a pedestal, show her love, respect, dedication, honor, and everything that's in our heart we share. And then the next thing that we're told, real men aren't that damn weak. Why don't you man up? That's why men are assholes. Comments, please.